Hey, Butterbean, wanna go to the candy cane forest? That sounds delicious.
Hello, hello. I've brought caramel apples.
I hate caramel apples, King Jellybean.
Not for you, Butterbean. They're for Sparkleface.
Nom nom nom. They're so good, King Jellybean. Nom nom nom.
Hey, those apples are supposed to be mine, you dumb horse.
Playtime, Raven.
Am I supposed to be like the face sparkle, dumb?
If the horseshoe fits.
Now, now, girls. There has to be a way to settle this.
There is. He's just going to disappoint you, like he always disappoints me.
I do not care! All I want is to be treated like the Father's Princess! Raven, I am sorry.
I'm sorry too, Starfire.
Why are we even fighting?
I don't know. I was never mad at you. I was mad at my dad this whole time.
Oh, come on! The fight was just getting interesting.
You wanted us to fight this whole time, didn't you?
Seeing you lash out in anger, Raven, reminds me you're still Daddy's little girl. This is the best Father's Day gift ever.
Well, if you like that gift, we have one more for you.
See you at Thanksgiving!
Sorry, Star. My dad may be a horrible demon, but I still want him to love me.
I too wish for the fatherly love. Will you be my father, Raven?
Yeah. Will you be mine, Star?
Yes!
Check me out, John. Check me out, John. Check me out, John.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?